The idea here is that all of physical creation is an object lesson of spiritual truth. So what does a farm and food system look like that illustrates mercy, forgiveness, abundance, faith, resiliency, you know, those kinds of great big spiritual principles? What does a farm and a farmscape look like that actually allows you, the consumer, to participate with a Judeo-Christian ethic